Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Katie. Put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. Head to toe so clear. Look out. Pop, pop, it's showtime. 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 Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. Gone time. Oh, they don't know. Gone time. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Showed up. I'm wearing Cuban links. Yeah. Designer mix. Yeah. Englewood's finest shoes. Whoop, whoop. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself. Known to get the color red, the blues. In my pocket, keep up. So many pretty girls around me, and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking. Keep up. Players only. Come on, put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do?
Girls basketball season is right around the corner, and there are things going on now for you to prepare for the upcoming season. Bo has a new varsity coach. Here he is telling us about the upcoming season.
I've been coaching a very long time, actually. I think this is my probably 19th year coaching basketball, and 16 of that has been college men, and then I've been in high school. This is my second year in high school, actually. Well, this season, first year here, obviously, so I'm looking forward to getting to know people in the program, the girls on the team, and just kind of getting to know who they are, what they're about, what makes them tick, and really just looking forward to setting a solid foundation.
Hey, Woe.
We're here every morning.
Like a good cup of Joe.
Let's get started. Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time to realize.
Students, you can use your lunch account for vending machine purchases. You need your account number and special PIN, which can be obtained by calling the food service office. Jocelyn's Renaissance is running a contest for a $10,000 scholarship. Applying is easy.
Tweet from @Jocelyn's.
Show us what you stand for and enter to win a $10,000 scholarship.
Hashtag for what I stand. More information at jocelynsforwhatistand.com. Any students interested in volunteering to watch children during the Lakeshore PTO meetings, please see Ms. Howard or email her at howardt@westottawa.net. Meetings are once a month from 3:45 to 5:15.
Breakdancing Club meets in the dance room of the North High School on Mondays from 3 to 4. Spinning on your head is okay, but you might get a nasty rug burn.
Looks like there's a new Woe Spin episode out.
Let's check it out.
This is Woe Spin.
There's a football game at Rockford tonight. West Ottawa Boys Water Polo has a tournament home. Soccer won their game against Granville 2-0. Boys Cross Country finishes 6th at Grand Haven Jamboree. Homecoming football game is next Friday at home versus Jenison. Be there.
For all 9th and 10th grade students, if you love math and want to participate in 9th and 10th grade team math competitions this year, please see Mrs. Meyer at room 226 South for information about upcoming competitions. Please let her know of your interest by today. Competitions start as soon as November 5. If you want to put your mark on the world, come join CTEE.
Not only do we send shipments of hundreds of computers over to Cameroon, we also organize Snowball, Wostock, and multiple charity events throughout the year.
Being an active member looks great for college applications and helping out so you can get lots of volunteering time in.
Stop by Jaeger's room, A253, one of these Wednesdays to check us out. Attention, Galinda's Lakewood Flowers has generously agreed to donate 10% of their sales to West Ottawa Homecoming Flowers to Jungle 2K17. Just mention that the flowers are for West Ottawa when you pay.
There will be a dual enrollment meeting Monday, October 17 at 4:30 p.m. in the LGI room.
If you are interested in taking a college class next semester, please consider attending this meeting. If you have taken a dual enrollment class in the past, you do not need to attend this meeting unless you want to. It's up to you.
The deadline for turning in all completed dual enrollment request forms is Friday, November 4.
Attention hockey players, anyone not currently playing a fall sport that are interested in trying out for the hockey team this November, please see Mr. Biondo in room A279 at some point in the next week regarding fall conditioning.
The wrestling team needs team managers to assist with stats, filming, and etc. during the season. It's a great way to get some service hours or volunteer in the community.
Come to the kickoff to homecoming. The Powder Puff volleyball game will be on Saturday, October 8th at 7 p.m. in the North Gym. Tickets are $3 or $2 if you bring a canned food good for Woe Pantry.
Money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, car. I got the money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, cuz.
We've been going hard for too long. Can't get enough, what is you on? Yeah. Really ain't nothing, I could drop that. Wake up in the morning, make it all okay. Day. It's nothing to get it popping, wanna roll. Roll up and away, here we go. Yeah. Now Martin had a dream, I've been dreaming about gold. Okay. Tell him I just wanna shine and I gotta let it show. Show up on the scene, walk right through the door.
Powder Puff Volleyball is this Saturday at 7.
It costs us $3 or $2 if you have a can.
Katie.
What?
Have you ever dreamed of being on stage?
Yeah.
Do you like playing fun games and making new friends?
Yeah.
Well, want the inside scoop about plays and musicals at West Ottawa?
Yeah.
Then you should come join Drama Club the month of October, Wednesday, 12th and 19th from 3 to 3:45 in the South High School Choir Room. Join the Facebook page West Ottawa Drama Club 2016-17 to keep yourself updated.
Feeling hungry? Get your friends and family together and head to Buffalo Wild Wings on Wednesday, October 19th. Buffalo Wild Wings is generously donating 20% of your purchase to Woe Jungle 2017. You either must have the flyer or a picture on your phone to take advantage of this fundraiser. Flyers are being passed out at sporting events and will be posted around the school. The fall PSAT test for juniors is coming up on October 19th. This is a practice SAT test that also may qualify you for many college scholarships.
Fall PSAT scores are linked to your Khan Academy account to give you tailored practice for the spring SAT. More information is coming this month during seminar on this important event. For now, more info can be found at bit.ly/fallPSAT. Check it out. Please make note that there are no backpacks allowed in the football stadium during football games. Violators' backpacks will be taken and used as the football in later matches.
Hey, Duncan.
What?
Spirit Week is next week.
And I've got nothing to wear.
Well, lucky for you, Aaron and I made a video.
Great, let's watch that. Well, looks like there's nothing more to announce.
From everyone here in the studio,
bye!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Katie.
And I'm Aaron. We are bringing you information about prom committee and cooking club.
And a video about CTEE.
Stay tuned.
We'll be right back. Guess what?
What?
It's Twitter Tuesday.
Go to @WOBNOnline and the third person to answer the tweet gets a prize. The Fishing Club will hold their last outdoor fishing club meeting on November 10th from 3 to 4, weather permitting. Please meet in Mr. Mendel's room before heading out to the pond. Permission slips are required. If you need a permission slip, please stop by Mr. Mendel's classroom, A124 in the North High School. Club motto, no child left inside.
Thank you.
Senate is looking for MCs at this year's Winter Assembly. Please show up during seminar in the LGI room on November 10th. Show us what you got. Only juniors and seniors may come to the MC auditions. The Drama Club will be meeting on November 9th in the South High School Choir Room. This meeting will be including members of the International Thespian Society from last school year.
Seniors, if you are interested in applying for the NHSAA Scholar Athlete Award, stop into the athletic office for an application form.
Do you enjoy cooking? If so, you can join the cooking club. The next meeting will be on November 15th. We will be having a Thanksgiving dinner party. Please bring $5 to help pay for the cost of supplies. We will be meeting in Ms. Howard's room, A138. Come and have some great Thanksgiving food.
There will be an informational meeting on November 10th at 3 p.m. in Coach Knobber's room, B228 North, for any baseball players interested in trying out for the baseball this spring.
Have you ever wanted more information about CTEE? Well, luckily, Aaron made a video. Let's check it out.
Student-led organization here at West Ottawa, where we maintain and fix computers that are sent to Cameroon, and we run a bunch of charity events for that, like Wostock and Snowball and Canned Hands Food Drive and Stuff the Bus and stuff like that. So last June, I had the opportunity to travel to Cameroon with CTE, and it was such a unique experience. Not only did we get to experience the culture, but we saw all the hard work from Bus Garage pay off. We distributed nearly around 550 computers to schools and learning centers in Cameroon.
Reasons to join CTE, we do a bunch of different volunteering things throughout the year, and it's lots of fun. You meet a whole new group of people that you might have not met if you hadn't joined, and honestly, it's just a great experience.
The first prom committee meeting will be held on November 10th at 7 a.m. in Ms. Waymiller's room, 209 South.
Any junior is welcome to come and be a part of Planning Prom 2017. If you ordered a yearbook last year, please see Mr. Jenick in room 171 in the North Building to pick up your spring supplement. This insert has yearbook pages from prom, spring sports, graduation, and all spring activities. Well, Will, that's all we have for you today.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
This Christmas, I'm looking forward to not being at school.
I'm looking forward to Buddy the Elf because he's real fun.
I'm looking forward to having a break during school.
Not having school.
Spending time with family.
Excited to eat some good food, hang out with my family, and get a whole bunch of gifts.
I'm looking forward to sleeping in.
What I'm looking forward to this Christmas is spending time with family and getting to see family that lives out of state.
I'm looking forward to spending time with my family.
I'm looking forward to Christmas music.
My family.
It's showtime, 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 showtime. Guess who's back again?